All right, so.
So for your verse part, you're doing this for D minor, then G, and then B flat, and then back to D minor. You go through that twice. Then you go to the power chords, and then D, then F at the 8th, G at the 10th, back to the D. Now B flat at the 6th, F the 8th, back to the D at the 5th. A moves across here, through the G, and then just go back into your riff.